I'm an assemblyman from New Jersey. Actually, Governor Christie is my constituent.
Washington Post reported yesterday that Ann Romney was actually baking Welsh cakes for some of her friends here in Tampa. Between you and me, I don't even know what a Welsh cake is, but I want to try one. And I'm looking for somebody to lead me in the direction of Ann Romney's Welsh cakes.
I'm sure the governor will have an inside track on those cakes.
I don't know that I can help you.
No? Why?
I'd have to kill you.
I have no idea.
No idea. All right.
Sorry.
Or maybe if you knew somebody that knew somebody that knew somebody who maybe knew somebody that could lead me to Ann Romney's cakes. I don't even know what a Welsh cake is. You don't strike me as the type of person that would know what a Welsh cake
is
either.
I have no idea what a Welsh cake is.
Do you have anything to say about Ann Romney's Welsh cakes?
No.
Listen, have either of you tried Ann Romney's Welsh cakes?
Okay,
so you've tried them in the past? Right? Are they that good?
I have no idea.
Well, I've never had a Welsh cake in my life, actually. I don't even know what it was until...
We like her. She's a class actor.
And we were hoping that somebody could maybe point us in the right direction of somebody who might know where to get these Welsh cakes.
I have no idea, man.
No.
You follow your nose, follow the smiles. That's where Ann Romney's Welsh cake is located.
Now, this question is the most eccentric question I've ever been asked.
That's a huge compliment, actually.
I want to say, I probably will never see a Welsh cake, but I'll never forget this conversation.
And I won't forget this moment either. Thank you, Mr. Ford. I really appreciate it. Enjoy the convention.
Yeah, God bless.